नमस्ते वन एंड ऑल, वेलकम टू आई एम वेल इंटीग्रेटेड मेडिकल सेंटर। टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू लर्न क्विकली अबाउट बेसिक माइंडफुलनेस ब्रीदिंग टेक्निक विच वी हैव इनकॉर्पोरेटेड जेस्चर ऑफ अ हैंड और मुद्रा। सो वी आर एन इंस्टीट्यूशन फ्रॉम आई एम वेल सेंटर और आई एम वेल इंटीग्रेटेड मेडिकल सेंटर विच इज मेनली फोकसिंग ऑन इंटीग्रेटिव मेडिसिन। So mindfulness, everybody knows, everybody understands. There are more research done on mindfulness breathing, mindfulness eating, mindfulness, so many mindfulness. So to start somewhere, this is the first approach what we are starting, and we are incorporating our own trademark mudra techniques along with the basic breathing technique. Introduction and background, very simple. When we breathe in or when we inhale, we work on the sympathetic nervous system. When we exhale, we work on the parasympathetic nervous system. So sympathetic nervous system stimulates our stress response. Parasympathetic nervous system stimulates our rest and digest system. So about these two, sympathetic and parasympathetic, you could see my another video from YouTube. So right now I'll not be able to explain this much in this short video. So focus at mentally, inhale sympathetic, exhale parasympathetic, very simple. So how, as a new teacher or a new yoga teacher, new psychotherapy teacher, new counselor, how you can build your skill, explain your patient about inhalation, exhalation and how is the breathing technique, and then your skill is to understand the involuntary nervous system, sympathetic and parasympathetic. How are all nervous system of our body is divided into sympathetic and parasympathetic, and what are the functions of each, sympathetic and parasympathetic. You should read about this. Once you are skillfully reading all these contents of breathing and sympathetic parasympathetic nervous system, you work on this practice of this particular technique on yourself. When you feel it is really working for inducing relaxation technique, then you teach it to your client. So reflection, ultimately, it is a combination where I am using this inhalation in the form of a nose. Inhale from the nose, 4 counts, 1, 2, 3, 4 seconds mentally. Exhale, breathe out from the mouth. So breathe in from the nose, breathe out from the mouth. So breathe out, we are going to do 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 counts. So what exactly you are doing if I compare inhalation and exhalation? Inhalation 4 seconds, exhalation 8 seconds. So you are doubling the parasympathetic response. Parasympathetic response you are doubling, you are really working on your the relaxation response. So very typical word, the relaxation response. You can find out what it is. It will have a very good calming effect on your body-mind complex, and your cognitive health will be much better. I wish you to practice this with one mudra. Mudra is a gesture of your hand or any part of your body which you use in a particular manner, and you will have a metaphysical effect on this, or energy efficiency of your body will increase. In short, you can recharge your body. So we are going to use a gesture. Usually I use this combination, Shankha Mudra, thumbs up, cover your 4 fingers like this, release your lower 4 fingers, cover your knuckle area, thumb touching the middle finger if you can, twist your hands, hold it onto the chest. This is a Shankha Mudra. Mudra will give you more efforts, more concentration and more power of your energy or a soul, whatever you call it, it will increase. So Shankha Mudra, or this looks like a seashell, conch or a seashell or a shankha in Sanskrit. So Shankha Mudra, close your eyes, focus your attention on your breathing. So you are going to do breathing in from the nose, 4 counts, breathing out from the mouth, 8 counts. So these counts need to be done mentally. So mentally, you focus your attention on your nose and breathe in 4 seconds. Exhale from the mouth for 8 seconds. I'll demonstrate 3 counts. Breathing in, breathing out will be 1 count. slowly and gently, I'm releasing my hand gesture. As a matter of fact, I have done this very short while, so I want you to do this for a longer time. So around 10 counts of breath, breathing in for 4 seconds, breathing out for 8 seconds, breathing in from the nose, breathing out from the mouth. So together it will be one count. So you do 10 counts morning, 10 counts afternoon, 10 counts evening, and after 5 days continuously, you get back to me and tell me how was your sleep, how was your relaxation, how was your mind, how you felt. So let me know. Definitely it will have very good impact on your cognition and your mind. So thank you. So keep tuned for more techniques like this on our channel. Thank you.